This is Peru. A country and culture full of life and color. Yet the local church is lacking teachable resources. This month, we traveled to multiple cities and were fortunate enough to meet a few of the local pastors. This is their story.
Aproximadamente hace 24 años, tuve el privilegio de conocer a Dios de esta manera.
Before finding Christ, Jesus found himself struggling to lead his family as a father and a husband.
Tuve la necesidad de buscar ayuda y la ayuda lo encontré a través de un CD, una música cristiana que traspasó mi corazón y eso me dio el deseo de poder aceptar a Jesús en mi corazón.
Today, Pastor Jesus prays that God will send him the proper resources to be able to reach the lost around him.
Y como iglesia,
and as a church,
en este lugar 20 años.
In this place 20 years.
Sí, y estamos trabajando toda la familia.
In 1998, the Vega family decided to transform their garage into a church. The Vega family has spent every Sunday since faithfully serving the community around them. These pastors hunger for new ways to share God's truth.
De poder traer a John Bebe porque en realidad ha motivado y mira a los pastores no solamente de Lima sino de todo el país.
Creo que los libros de John Bebe será una buena herramienta para poder servir a Dios con excelencia. Yo le animo a todos los pastores que siempre, aparte de la Biblia, tengamos un libro para leer.
We believe that with these resources, the people of Peru will change the course of an entire nation. These are messengers, and this is their story.